So now we are going to start our today's class, and today we will revise our geography map book. Okay, we will revise layers of atmosphere. Okay, so let me share a pic with you. Yes, Bache. As I already discussed with you that we are having many layers of the earth. Okay. And the first layer is your troposphere. Okay. Your first layer is your troposphere. This is your troposphere. Yes, this is your troposphere. So if question is asked to, you need to locate your troposphere. So what do you will do? You will locate it at the height of 11 kilometer. Remember that till the height of 11 kilometer we are having our troposphere. Yes? Yes, this is troposphere till the height of 11 kilometer from the earth's surface. Fine. After that, we are having our stratosphere. At the height of, this is height 10 kilometer. This is your stratosphere. And between troposphere and stratosphere, we are having ozone layer. Okay. You realize that locate your ozone layer. So what you will do, you will mark troposphere, then you will mark your stratosphere. You will mention their heights. 11 kilometer and 50 kilometer respectively, and then you will locate your ozone layer in between troposphere and stratosphere. Okay, I hope this is clear to you all. Troposphere, we are including both the oceans and continents. It's not that only continents are included in that. Our oceans and our continents, both are included in our troposphere. Fine, next we are having stratosphere. Stratosphere, for example, we can locate our aeroplanes. That aeroplanes fly in this layer, stratosphere. So you can mark with the help of this aeroplane also. Okay, that in the stratosphere, we are having this aeroplane. And at the troposphere, our oceans and continents include over there. So like this, you can locate these layers of the earth these layers of the atmosphere with the help of these symbols. That for the troposphere, you can locate like your oceans, you are having your biosphere, you are having your continents, rivers, lakes. So all these terms you are having in your troposphere, you can locate them by using symbols. Like this, you are looking. So, as you know, the plants and human beings both are interdependent on each other, and this is the proper ecosystem you are having. Okay, so for troposphere, you can explain or you can draw any diagram related to the ecosphere. That you can draw your trees, you can draw your animals, human beings. Okay, and if question is arising related to the troposphere, then you can draw an aeroplane over there by symbolizing the troposphere. Okay, and for the ozone layer, we are having our this troposphere and our stratosphere, both. Okay, so I hope till here everything is clear to you. After stratosphere, now is mesosphere. Fine. Generally, question will arise regarding the height of these layers. So, mesosphere is still the height of, here we are having, so till the height of 80 kilometer. We are having mesosphere. Here we are having stratosphere 50 kilometer, and after that, दिस इज योर ट्रोपोस्फेयर टिल 11 किलोमीटर. ओके, यस, इज दिस क्लियर टू यू ऑल? यस बच्चे, एनी डाउट और वी कैन प्रोसीड? एनी डाउट टिल हियर? टेल मी फास्ट. नो, ओके, फाइन. नाउ मेसोस्फीयर. मेसोस्फीयर, व्हाट यू विल लोकेट इन द मेसोस्फीयर? यू विल लोकेट योर मीट्रियॉइड्स. मीट्रियॉइड्स कहाँ मिलते हैं आपको? मीट्रियॉइड्स मिलते हैं आपको मेसोस्फीयर में. डोंट गेट कंफ्यूज इन दैट. एम फॉर मेसोस्फीयर एंड एम फॉर मीट्रियॉइड्स. सो यू विल गेट योर मीट्रियॉइड्स इन योर मेसोस्फीयर. नेक्स्ट वी आर हैविंग थर्मोस्फीयर. थर्मोस्फीयर कहाँ तक आता है आपका? टिल द हाइट ऑफ 400 किलोमीटर. ठीक है, फ्रॉम द अर्थ सरफेस टिल द हाइट ऑफ 400 किलोमीटर यू आर हैविंग योर थर्मोस्फीयर. ओके, एंड लास्ट वी आर हैविंग एक्सोस्फीयर. द लेयर इज नॉट विजिबल इन दिस पिक्चर. Above the height of 400 kilometer, you are having your exosphere, and this is the thinnest layer of the atmosphere. And let me and you are having all the light gases. So we are light, like we are having helium. So you will get this in exosphere, in the thinnest layer of the atmosphere, that is exosphere. So it was all about the layers of the atmosphere. Do you want to repeat it again, or it is clear to you all? Yes, bachche, do you want to repeat? No? Okay, fine. So this was all about the layers of the atmosphere. Wait, bachche, let me check if any participant is there. Everybody keep your video on. Okay, fine. So this was the layers of the atmosphere. Okay, now we will discuss our next map, that is related to your pressure belts. Now you are having your pressure belts. So for your map, bache, I will take your doubts at the end. Okay, first you listen carefully, because it can be happen that all the doubts are cleared with the explanation. So first listen very carefully. Now we are having pressure belts. How you will locate your pressure belts? You will locate them with the help of the longitude and latitudes. All you know, there's straight lines. These are your latitudes and these are your longitudes. Fine. So we will locate pressure belts with the help of these latitudes and longitudes. First belt which we are having is your equatorial low pressure belt. Okay, equatorial aapko bola, so means near equator only. Okay, and this belt extends till 5 degree north and 5 degree south. Okay, तो यहाँ पे क्या आ जाता है आपका? इक्वेटोरियल लो प्रेशर बेल्ट. ठीक है, एज यू नो दैट जो आपका कॉन्टिनेंट्स है, ओशियन कॉन्टिनेंट्स है, वहां पे आपके लिए क्या होता है? प्रेशर सबसे ज्यादा होता है, एयर प्रेशर. और जैसे जैसे आप ऊपर जो लेयर्स होती है एटमोसफेयर में, वेन यू मूव टूवर्ड्स दोज लेयर लाइक स्ट्रेटोस्फेयर, देन यू आर हैविंग एक्सोस्फेयर एंड सो ऑन. सो ओवर देयर यू आर हैविंग वेरी लो एयर प्रेशर, but you are having high pressure in the You can say tropical, subtropical, or on your ocean and continents. Ocean ke paas, you are having very high pressure. So first is your equatorial low pressure belt, which extends till 5 degree north to 5 degree south. Latitudes. Okay, what you say? Latitudes. Not, sorry. They are having latitudes, not longitudes. Okay, all the pressure belts are focusing on the latitudes only. Fine. Next, and we called it doldrum. जो आपका equatorial low pressure belt है, you called it doldrum. Fine. Next, we are having subtropical high pressure. अभी आप देखिए, equatorial के पास it is showing low pressure, and in the subtropical it is showing high pressure. Okay, and this belt is till the height of 30 degree to 35 degree, both in the northern and southern. जो भी आपका northern and southern hemisphere है, उसको ये क्या करता है? Cover करता है. And this southern hemisphere, you call it horse latitudes. What you call? Horse latitude. Yes, I think this is clear to you all. Next, you are having subpolar low pressure. Again, near the polar region, you are having low pressure belts, na? So again, you are having subpolar. अभी से पहले क्या discuss किया था हमने? Subtropical high pressure belts, and now we are having subpolar low pressure belts. And these belts extend till 60 degree to 70 degree latitudes. Okay, till latitudes, not longitudes. Okay. All the belts, we will locate them with the help of latitudes. Nobody will show them in longitude. Bache, longitude aapka wrong ho jayega. Okay, show them with the help of latitudes only. So, some polar low pressure belts we are having till 60 degree to 70 degree. Fine, both northern and southern. Northern में भी और आपका southern में भी. Okay, I hope this is clear to you. Now we are having polar high pressure belts. अब आप यहाँ पे देखिए बच्चे, जो आपका polar region है, you are having high pressure in that. Okay, और आपका जो equatorial है, you are having low pressure over there. I will explain you it in detail later on. So first we will cover our polar region, and we will locate in north pole and south pole. Okay. We will locate over here only. We will locate North Pole and South Pole. So, this was about your pressure belts. I am repeating it again. That first you are having equatorial low pressure. Fine. Next we are having subtropical high. First we are explaining equatorial low. Low you are having till extended till 5 degree north and 5 degree south. Latitude only. No longitude is there. Always latitude. Next we are having subtropical high pressure. Extended till 30 degree to 35 degree. Both northern and southern. Next we are having subpolar low pressure. Extended till 60 degree to 70 degree. And your polar high pressure belts. And these belts are around your north pole and the south pole. Fine, bache? Yes. I hope this is clear to you all. Do you have any doubt regarding all these pressure belts and the layers of the atmosphere? You can ask your any doubt and query. If you're having any doubt regarding your layers of the belt, layers of the atmosphere and your pressure belts. Yes? But I am waiting for your doubts. Yes, Bachchan. Unmute yourself and ask your doubts. From my side, this revision class is over. Now we will take your doubts only. Okay? So one by one, start asking your doubts.